PowerPack analytics and reports provide insight into Zoom phone call metrics and phone-related compliance. Let's view PowerPack analytics. From your account on zoom.us, in the sidebar on the left, locate Analytics and Reports. Under Zoom Phone Analytics, you have a variety of reports to choose from. Select Call Queue Real-Time Analytics. This page will automatically update to include ongoing calls. You can only view analytics for call queues you are a member of. Here, you may select a specific site or call queue. Use the gears icon to customize the KPIs shown. Click the ellipses to further customize the metrics displayed. You can save any customized view as a wallboard. Click Wallboard, then select Call Queue Wallboard and Add View. Enter a name and click Save. Click Edit View and customize the KPIs, sites, and call queues as you wish. When you're done customizing your wallboard, click Save View. Next, let's view call queue historical reports. We'll focus on one call queue and time period. Hovering over each graph will provide additional information. On the call time chart, we can see the average call handling time, average call waiting time, and the longest call waiting time by day. Optionally, click to export a customized detail report. Click Export, and a detailed report will download as a CSV file. Let's view the Auto Receptionist historical report to see how callers interact with the Auto Receptionist. You must be an admin with Auto Receptionist privileges to view this report. View the average duration of the interactive voice response. Calls are divided between business hours and after hours. Scroll to see where the auto receptionist is routing calls and use the dropdown to view during or after business hours. Next, scroll to see what customers have selected from the interactive voice response. Hover over each section to view an exact number for each selection. The access report is a compliance report and provides a great way to check on which members have access to the voicemail of another member or call queue, a shared line group, ad hoc call recording, or automatic call recording. Let's select voicemail as the access type. Here we see Angela can access the voicemail of one user and two shared line groups. By clicking this, we can see which voicemails Angela has access to and what privileges she has within them. Let's use the dropdown to view the shared line group she can access the voicemails for and what privileges she is granted. While Angela can access, download, delete, and share voicemails from the main line, she can only access voicemails from the warehouse shared line group. The User Feature Entitlement Report is a compliance report. This report shows which phone packages each user is assigned to. Scroll to the right to see which features are toggled on or off for each user. Use the gears icon to customize the fields present in the report. To get a glance at how each PowerPack member is performing, let's look at user performance reports. Note that this data is only available for a year. The summary shows how many calls were made, what types of calls they were, and where they were routed. Hover over the different sections to see how many calls were routed to specific areas. In the overview section, use the search function to select a member. The results provide specifics on the member's call performance. Hover over the graphs to view the number of calls, missed calls, and average call and hold times. The leaderboard ranks members by total calls while breaking down their calls by type and providing the percentage of calls that were missed. Now that you're familiar with PowerPack Analytics, try them out and see how you can boost your team's call performance.